As we prepare and share in Holy Communion, I will have a brief prayer of confession. We will sing the song of preparation. The lyrics will be up on screen and in the bulletin. This is the air I breathe. And then we'll continue with the great thanksgiving. Let us pray. Lord, we ask that you can help us trust you more, that we can, so to speak, faith in you more. Help us, Lord, to come to you for guidance and forgive us for when we don't, when we just go our own way, when we try to fix things in our own strength, do things in our own will. Help us, Lord, to find that calm center in you, the eye of the storm. Help us know you're always there. Forgive us when we forget. Prepare us as we remember you and what you did for us. As we share together in Holy Communion. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
This
The Great Thanksgiving is on page 9 in your hymnal or up on the screen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
It is right and a good and joyful thing, always and everywhere, to give thanks to you, God Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. You formed us in your image and breathed into us new life. When we turned away and our love failed, your love remained steadfast. You delivered us from captivity, made covenant to be our sovereign God, and spoke to us through your prophets. And so with your people on earth and all the company of heaven, we praise your name and join in the unending hymn,
Holy, Holy, Holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Holy are you, and blessed is your Son, Jesus Christ. Your Spirit anointed him to preach good news to the poor, proclaim release to the captives, and recover sight to the blind, to set at liberty those who are oppressed, and to announce that the time would come when you would save your people. Jesus healed the sick, he fed the hungry, and he ate with sinners. By the baptism of his suffering, death, and resurrection, you gave birth to your church, delivered us from slavery to sin and death, and made with us a new covenant by water and the Spirit. When Jesus sat with his disciples that night around a table at Passover, he took the bread and he broke it and he gave it to his disciples and said, "Take and eat. This is my body broken for you. And every time you do this, remember me." And when the supper was over, he took the cup, and after he gave thanks to his Father in heaven, he gave it to his disciples and said, "Take and drink. This is the cup of the new covenant, my blood poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sin. And every time you do this, remember me." And so, in remembrance of these, your mighty acts in Jesus Christ, we offer ourselves in praise and thanksgiving as a holy and living sacrifice in union with Christ's offering for us as we proclaim the mystery of our faith.
Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again.
Pour out your Holy Spirit on all of us gathered here and on these gifts of bread and fruit of the vine. Make them be for us the body and blood of Christ, that we may be for the world the body of Christ redeemed by his blood. By your Spirit, make us one with Christ, one with each other, and one in ministry around the world until Christ comes in final victory and we feast at his heavenly banquet. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit and your holy church, all honor and glory and power is yours, Almighty God, now and forever. Amen. And let us pray the prayer that Jesus taught us to pray, saying,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
For the communion stewards, please come forward.
Thank you. The body of Christ broken for you. The body of Christ broken for you.
The body of Christ broken for all of us. Let us leave our struggles with the one that we can trust. Take it easy. The blood of Christ shed for all of us. Again, may we put our faith and trust in the one who gave us everything. Take and drink. Those who are able, please rise, and I could think of no better song to end this than Trust and Obey. Please rise, those who are able. Let us join in our congregational benediction. And we sing this in a round. And this time I'm going to ask, and she doesn't know I'm going to ask for this, but Nancy, would you come and lead this group as they're going to be first? And so when they come in, if you could just be over on this side. Right? So then you're going to be, and I'll sing with you, but then, you're going to stay with them, and I'm going to stay with you. And then you guys come in third, you're on your own, because you, okay? Mm-hmm. So I thought that might be just a little more helpful. So we'll start out.
Go now in peace, go now in peace, go.